not Ashley and I are at the Palm Beach Zoo.
That's right, and we are so excited to be here. We're joined right now by animal trainer Sarah Travis, media relations manager Angela Ledford. Thanks so much for having us, and tell us what on earth is happening back here.
Well, first of all, thanks for coming to the Palm Beach Zoo. So behind us, we have our four ringtail lemur brothers. Their names are Herbie, Avery, Milo, and Otis. And right now they're interacting with our animal art program. So we have zookeeper Joey Hone out there who is encouraging our lemurs to walk across the canvas with non-toxic paint on it with raisins. That's one of the lemurs' favorite treats. We do sell this animal art at our gift store, and you can purchase a customized painting online at our website. And all the proceeds goes right back to the animals for food, new enrichments, and of course to help out with fixing up their habitats.
Now you mentioned that they're four brothers. Why are they all males?
Well, they are all males because right now this is a bachelor pad group, so they are waiting to leave the nest to go find families and make families of their own as part of the lemur species survival plan. Species survival plan is kind of like Match.com for zoo animals that are endangered, so that's why they're here.
So I guess my question is, what can we do to protect them?
Well, lemurs are endangered because of deforestation in Madagascar. Their habitat is getting destroyed for the lumber industry. So we highly encourage everyone, when you're buying paper or wood products, look for things that are certified by FSC. That stands for Forestry Stewardship Council. Their logo is a little tree with a check mark on it. They harvest trees sustainably.
Angela, you always have a ton of awesome stuff going on here at the zoo. Tell us what's happening right now.
We have our annual spring fundraiser this Friday. It's due at the zoo, where you can come and enjoy classic cocktails from Bacardi, as well as 10 restaurants putting a movable feast here at the zoo. And then after that, we invite people to come out to our Frog Ball grand opening. It's 1 week from today on Saturday, May 9th. And also Saturday evening, May 9th, it's the return of Roar and Pour, fun for adults with live music, cold drinks, and grilled food for sale.
This is way too much fun. We've had a great time. Thanks so much.